So you got your digital audio out, two USB ports, three HDMI ports, an antenna, so that's your aerial, you got your Ethernet connection, you got your analog connections, and you also have Wi-Fi as well.